Hello, you awesome people out there. Hope you all are doing absolutely fine in the midst of this pandemic. Today we're going to be talking about long exposure photography. And for long exposure photography, well, it's a technique which is very fascinating and interesting, but you got to put in a little bit of effort. So the basic things which you need for a long exposure photography is, of course, you're going to need a DSLR. You're going to need a DSLR which can go into the bulb mode. That is, you press the shutter and it starts, and then you press the shutter, it stops. Or you can have a long shutter speed of 30 seconds or so. Well, once you have that, you're gonna need a light source, like a torch, a normal LED torch like this, and you're gonna need an awesome hip flask. I'm just kidding. You just need an object which is fascinating and beautiful looking, and well, you can have images like this. Then. Guys, so first I'm going to show you what is light painting. For that, I'm going to switch off all these lights over here, and I'm going to use this beautiful hip flask. I really like this hip flask. Me and my wife bought it from Kutna Hora, which is close to Prague. It's a beautiful church made out of all the skulls and bones. Go search it on the Google, and it's amazing. Anyways, so I'll be using this hip flask, and I'll be switching off all the lights, and without any light I'm gonna use just this LED. Alright, so I'm gonna use this LED and I'm gonna paint some light on it, and I'm gonna show you how. Alright, now so let's get on to the settings. Okay, so for this particular shot I'm going to put it on to 30 seconds. I'm going to have my F at, not at F16, that's a lot. Let's put it right on F10. And yeah, I'm going to have my ISO bumped up to about, let's try with 200 first. Yeah, so that's my setting. So let's see what I get. Okay guys, so as you can see in the image, the flask itself is not very well lit. So here what we're gonna do is we're gonna paint some light on it before the exposure cuts off. So I'm gonna show you what I mean. Alright guys, so that was it. If this video has helped you in any way, do show some love by commenting in the comment section. Also hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell icon so that you don't miss any of the awesome videos which I'll be uploading shortly. Until then, take care and stay safe.